Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Hogwarts Legacy. We right back where we left off. We about to go to charms class. We just finished our duel with a Slytherin nigga. See, I kind of be annoyed by how Hogwarts be doing the Slytherins. Like all of them are evil or something like that. Like, come on now, bro. They're just pristinely fucking confident in themselves, but they always make all of them like arrogant as fuck, kind of rule breakers. And that's kind of annoying, bro. That's kind of annoying. But I still fuck with old dude. He invited me to duel in secret. I'm like, let's fucking go. But we in this hole. We going to charms. What are we? Did you just fucking... Bitch. Weak ass nigga. Ah, beat your head. Revelio. Stop. Where'd this cat come from? Oh, you can pet the cat? Bro, games just get 10 out of 10 from just random shit like that, bro. Then you just pet animals. What's good, folks? You trying to throw hands or what? I think I'll blick your shit. Weak ass nigga. But yeah, Hogwarts Legacy is cool so far. We in this mug. Let's go to charms. What do we learn from charms class? When do I get to learn some dark magic, nigga? Oh, hold on. We still gotta keep going up. Why my run button not working? Oh, it's because I was in fucking aim mode. That's what toggle aim mode means. We sometimes have to remind him to finish the lesson. Quest begins. Okay, hold on. Don't necessarily want him to get back to the lesson. What that chest guy? And then the werewolves join the goblins in the uprising.
Werewolves, where were you? In the goblin rebellion of 1752.
The Open. Minister for Magic. What the hell does that mean?
No, it wasn't.
Oh, what fun! I won't say my goodbyes. I shall cheer for the boy who says you're telling lies.
I'm not telling lies.
Okay, hold on.
It was Albert Boot.
No, it wasn't. It was Basil Flat.
Ooh, fight, fight! It's a bold.
Are these connected?
Was the minister a boot or the minister a flat?
Stop it, Peeves. You'll get us in trouble.
In trouble you will be, but you can't give Peeves a smack. She says it's a boot, and he says it's a flat.
Peeves, enough. You'll get us all detention. Oh, and you're both wrong anyway.
The double one.
It was Hephaestus Gore.
It wasn't boot, and it wasn't flack, but you're all in trouble with Professor Black.
Oh, these are connected somehow. But, damn, I need to go figure that out. I need to go look at the other door, actually. I know that's a big-ass puzzle. But I don't remember where to get the knowledge from. Oh, I thought this wall would turn into something. Let's go to class.
Here. Behind you. There is an open seat here.
Thank you.
You're the girl from the trailer.
I am Nettie. So you are the new student. Have you met Professor Ronan yet?
Shall we begin? Welcome to year 5 of charms. Now, this will be a crucial year in your education on the art of charm work, but I am confident that we will take hold with the passion and rigor requisite of such a challenge. Right, now, everyone, please open your textbooks to page 517. But before we begin, can anyone here tell me the difference between the incantations of the color change and growth charms? Anyone? Anyone?
Don't you dare click me.
I am afraid it is too late to study now. My, the summer months must have really taken a toll on you all. By the looks of it, you all spent your holidays practicing Obliviate on one another. Do you even remember how to perform a basic summoning charm? Well... It seems that we are in dire need of review. Everyone get into pairs and take positions on opposite sides of the classroom. Now let's put those textbooks to use as the blunt objects you so believe they are and take turns summoning them out of one another's hands. Only one book will be needed per partnership, Miss Dale. Thank you. Get into place now.
Oh, and now we just grab him. Akio.
Akio.
Easy.
That is not bad.
You are a swift learner.
Yeah, I got hacks.
A lot of potential, but remember, potential is nothing without practice. Keep at it. You might just rival Miss Onai here. Very good, everyone. That's enough of that.
Wait, she didn't get to grab the book.
I have the basics down, and it is an exceptionally lovely day. I was thinking that we might have ourselves a little excursion outside for a spot of fresh air. After me.
She's an energetic one. She didn't get to take the book back, though. Why the hell does it always end like that? I wanted to see her do magic, too. Outside.
I've always found that fun goes hand in hand with mastery, as I'm sure the...
Why are these Gryffindors behind me, bro? Agree, Y'all need to go somewhere.
What better than a bit of sport? To put our prowess with the summoning charm to the test, right? So why don't we have our newest student start us off?
Okay. So I got an Accio some shit, but
Very simply, cast Accio on one of the spheres and relinquish your charm at the last possible moment.
Now, so I can hold it?
This like gobstones, if you will. But instead of throwing the marbles out, you are summoning them toward you.
Okay.
Accio, the trick is to pull the sphere. That's it!
Fuck!
Not to worry. Splendid!
Okay. That's actually a lot fucking harder than I thought it was.
Excellent control there.
Damn it. Pick that one up. Leviosa.
Very good. Points to Ravenclaw. But there's certainly no sport in playing without some friendly competition. Miss Onai, would you care to give our new student a bit of a challenge?
Come on. She better not smoke me, bro. I wasn't ready.
You'll be the just as before, and Miss Onai, you are playing red. Clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Oh, she goes first.
Let us see this.
Oh. Damn. That okay. My turn. Damn it, I tried to get it to 50.
Very good.
She's fucking good.
Yes.
God damn it, I need a 50. I wanna win. Oh, that was too much. Oh, let's go. Let's go. I'm cooking now. She couldn't have blocked my shit. Damn, she got a 52? Motherfucker. Goddamn, girl. Why are you so good? Knock her shit off. Oh, I got another 50. Let's fucking go. Easy dub. Easy dub. What's good, girl? You thought you had me, didn't you?
Let us make this a bit more interesting, shall we?
I think we are well past interesting at this point.
I'm gone!
Enough chatter. Focus now. You will need it. This round settles it all.
Come on now. Stop her shit. Let's go. Damn it, she still got 30.
That is how it's done.
Okay. Oh, it knocked her shit up! I like that. Let's go, Akio! Go to 50, let's go! I'm a real deal demon! She ain't got enough magic power. I'm a wizard and hero.
There we go.
Damn, she got a 50. The fuck? Ooh. Come to the 50. Come to the 50.
Splendid.
Fuck! I got 30. Okay, it's time to win. Where the other box at? And Akio! Oh, I went too fast. Fuck!
Stay focused.
Damn it! We got a tie! Oh, damn it. I wanted to beat her.
Very good, both of you. Well done.
I wanted to beat her. And I lost. I failed my niggas in Ravenclaw. God damn it. It's alright. I'll let her tie me.
Gather your things on the way out.
She's cool.
A tight game. It turns out we were evenly matched. Took me weeks to become proficient with Akio. Took weeks for me to get anything right when I transferred here. It gets easier, I promise.
I mean, I'm a easy dub.
Thank you, but I've been holding my own.
I appreciate your confidence. I transferred here from Wagadu just before my fourth year. My mother received an offer to teach divination here. Before I knew it, we had left Uganda and were halfway around the world.
She's Ugandan?
School in a new country.
Is Wagadu a castle like Hogwarts?
Its address is Mountains of the Moon. It is not so much a castle as a beautiful edifice carved out of the mountainside. I
Damn.
Remember the first time I saw it, the mist was so thick I could hardly make out anything at all. And then it just materialized before me, this enormous school that seemed to be floating in midair.
Damn!
This may seem an odd question, but is magic the same there as it is here?
Mostly, yes. But I did have to learn how to use a wand when I arrived here. Hardly anyone at Wagadu uses one.
So they got a whole school of fucking hand magic?
You can cast spells without a wand.
Oh, yes. I find wandless magic to be much more instinctive. Not to mention quite convenient if one is without their wand. I must admit, however, that I am growing quite fond of using a wand. It seems very dramatic.
Yeah, everything's so stylized with a wand.
It's nice to learn about another wizarding school.
Thank you for asking. I do miss Wagadu, but I am glad to be here at Hogwarts. Ah, I think Professor Ronan wants to talk to you. Better not keep him waiting. Until next time.
I should have won. I fucked up at the end, though.
A word, if you would.
It was good, Teach.
You wanted to speak with me, Professor?
I did. I trust your first charms lesson lived up to expectation?
Well, an outdoor competition wasn't exactly the lesson I was expecting, sir.
What charm is there in the expected? And what a close match between you and Miss Onai. Invigorating.
Thank you, Professor. I enjoyed the match.
Miss Onai,
I should have won.
Is always a fierce competitor, though I sense that she is a bit distracted of late. Now, Professor Weasley has asked that your professors give you instruction outside of the ordinary curriculum. Expect to hear from me soon regarding a special assignment that I am preparing for you.
Oh yeah, the extra work. God damn, all the teachers are gonna be chilling. Okay.
Hello. How was your first day coming along?
I mean, good. How was your day?
Hello, Samantha. Nice to see you again.
I wondered how your first day was going. You certainly seem to hold your own in charms.
Yeah, I'm a motherfucking demon.
Thank you, but it really wasn't all that challenging.
My brother William would tell you not to be so humble and to trust your abilities. Then again, he tends to be a bit overconfident in his. Well,
I'm a real deal demon.
Charms homework. I find Professor Ronan's lessons a bit more challenging than you do.
I can give you some lessons, like shit. I could tutor you in private. I want to smoke a nigga, bro. I need to go to motherfucking dueling. Where the hell the dueling people at? So off to the next place. Hold on. We got to start using our map. Side quest. Oh yeah, he did give us some side quests, bro. But this is Weasley after class. What a side quest is that? Quest markers. Cross wands, round one. Let's go cross some wands, bro. Where's the location on the map? I like this, Alright, let's go try to, finesse and got this. Oh shit, we can't change our drip! Got some gloves. Yeah, put those on, bro. No fingerprints. Face wear. Got some glasses. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Nobody want no glasses. Headwear. Weak hat. Nobody want that. Neckwear. That's a scarf. Nobody want that scarf. Cloak. Where do we get our drip cloaks from? Because I want that shit. Then they got outfits too? I guess it's what you wear under the cloak. Okay. Brooms, flying mounts, wand. Oh yeah, hold on. Before I go do the one thing. Go back in here. No, where's map? I'm fucking up. Gotta get used to this. Before I go do that side quest, I do need to go talk to her. Because she's gonna go take us to go get our wand and shit. And maybe go get us a new drip from the store. Boo, bitch. Get out the way. I'm trying to go get my new wand. Hopefully it still shoots red, because this is the hand-me-down wand from the teacher. And it just shoots red, bro, and I like that shit. It's so fire. It makes me feel kind of demonish. But if my shit starts shooting blue, I'm gonna be upset. But I think mine got like unicorn hair or something in it. So it might shoot blue, because it's like a good guy weapon. What was that? What's another fucking cat? There's cats everywhere. What if one of these is like a teacher? Like, what the fuck is her name? And I just go up and just start stroking teachers?
What about the room, Professor?
Deke? I was thinking the same thing, Deke. Perhaps you could help.
Oh, excuse, Deke.
Ah, there you are.
That was the cat that was outside.
I trust your first classes went well?
I'm OG.
Professor.
I heard as much from Professors Hecate and Ronan. Seems Professor Fig taught you quite a bit before you arrived. I'd wager there's a good deal more to your travels here than what you've told me. Isn't there?
I mean, you're gonna keep saying that.
Nothing more, Professor.
I see. Like trying to get a sonnet from a Strela. Regardless, you must continue to build upon what you've learned. In that regard, I've asked your professors to help hasten your progress with some extra assignments.
Okay.
Professor Ronan did mention something about that.
In fact, Professor Ronan will meet you outside momentarily to assign your first one. Now, regarding the trip to Hogsmeade I mentioned earlier,
we
arranged to replace the supplies lost on your way here, including seeds, potion recipes, and spellcrafts.
Thank you, Professor.
And Mr. Ollivander will connect you with the perfect wand. You've managed your classes well with a borrowed wand, but you'll find the magic you cast with your own wand to be far superior.
Well, I'm already a demon, bro.
There's an Ollivander's in Hogsmeade.
There is, Most people are familiar with the shop in Diagon Alley. We're fortunate to have someone like him nearby. Mr. Ollivander is a genuine craftsman and highly skilled wand maker. I would trust no one else to pair me with a wand.
Okay, can I go get that motherfucker?
I'm eager to get to Hogsmeade.
Very well. I'd like you to make your first visit to the village with a classmate. Help you get your bearings. Perhaps Sebastian Sallow or Natsai Oni. I've noticed you spending time with them.
Who the hell is Natsai Oni? Oh, that's the one girl. No, let's go with Sebastian.
I'd like to go with Sebastian.
Glad to hear it. Mr. Sallow is a capable young wizard, and he knows the area. He'll keep you well clear of any of Victor Rookwood's undesirables en route.
Rookwood?
A rather unsavory local. Best to avoid him and his associates, including his right hand of sorts, Theophilus Harlow, if you can. Once you've finished Professor Ronan's assignment, your friend will meet you at the castle doors.
Oh, so we gotta go do work first. God damn it.
Your work, the sooner you can enjoy a butterbeer at the Three Broomsticks.
She really want me to go get drunk. What's she trying to do? What's she trying to get into? I guess I'll go to Professor Ronan. God damn it. Receive your first assignment. Another cat! There's all these random fucking cats around. What is this shit? There's always a chest somewhere, but I never see them. Do I got a Revelio? I mean, I didn't reveal anything, but I heard something. I don't know. Something's tweaking.
Ah, there you are.
What's good, Professor?
You have a new spell to teach me, Professor.
Indeed I do, and an exceedingly useful one at that, the mending charm, Reparo.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Right up, makes a broken object good as new in the blink of an eye.
It seems as if that might come in handy.
More frequently than one would imagine. As Professor Weasley mentioned, I am not the only one who will be teaching you spells outside of class in an effort to catch you up with your peers. A number of your professors have agreed to do so as well, but first, each shall ask that you complete a few preliminary tasks to hone your magic. I have arranged some for today. See them through and then report back to me. We will have you casting Reparo in no time.
All right.
I'll start on the task right away, Professor.
All right, so what do we do? Collect the flying page, Defense of the Dark Arts. Oh, I gotta.
This is the right area.
Ah, fucking missed.
Pages. Got it.
Got that motherfucker. Damn it. I mean, this isn't too difficult.
A flying page must be around here somewhere.
Come here. Too easy. Come on now, Professor Ona, you gotta give me something more difficult than that. That's too easy out here.
I trust the preliminary task.
I completed the assignments, Professor.
Marvelous. You clearly know your way around basic charms. Let us give the old mending charm a try then, shall we? Remember to be deliberate in your enunciation and movements. I want to see some vigor. Now, wand at the ready.
Yes, sir.
Let's go. Repair
is a conduit of your magic.
Oh shit, I'm trash. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't expect it to be like this. I'm trash. I got it. My delivery was kind of trash though. I just got Reparo. Welcome to Hogsmeade.
That's it. Very good. If you would like to practice mending something, have a go with that broken statue in the alcove by the water. It allegedly symbolized heartbreak. Perhaps a jilted lover thought it accurate and lashed out.
Dang, girl, you scary. Ooh, I just gotta level up. That's too easy out here. But now, I gotta go to Hogsmeade. with the boy Sebastian. Alright. First, I need to get a waypoint because I don't know how the fuck to walk around this school. And I was going the wrong fucking way. Of course I was. Can I hit the owl? Cozy! Nope, I cannot hit the owl. Okay, that's gonna be cool. I was not expecting this whole move. Okay. I'm fascinated by this goddamn school, bro. But it's time for me to go get some drip. That suit of armor was just talking. It was good, folks.
Fancy meeting you here.
You knew I was coming.
Hello, Sebastian. Ah, my new charge. I'm told you're in dire need of supplies, and I'm to accompany you into Hogsmeade for them. Is this your first foray into the village?
It is. I haven't left the castle since I arrived.
Well, I shall endeavor to be the very best of guides, then. Hogsmeade's a charming little place. Self-contained, too. We should be able to find you everything that you need. Shall we?
Let's go. Outside.
I was glad Professor Weasley asked me to join you today.
As what is it? Thank you, by the way.
Of course. You're the only one who's ever bested me in a duel. The way I see it, I'd be wise to keep an eye on you.
Bro, if you want to fight again, we can throw hands. Like, yeah. I ain't no bitch.
Speaking of Weasley, she seems to have taken quite a shine to you.
Has she? That's nice to hear.
I'm still surprised that a professor would entrust me with anything, given my detention record.
Spend a lot of time in detention, do you?
Just enough to keep me well-rounded.
Outrageous, what I tell ya.
Detention? This trip to Hogsmeade might have saved me from one.
Glad I could be of service.
Madam Scribner, the librarian, was on the hunt for me, as is often the case. Professor Weasley came to retrieve me, and I was able to convince old Scribner that I had somewhere to be.
So I say this nigga asked for me.
So how did you
another detention sentence.
Well, I suspect it's a matter of differing opinions. She thinks I shouldn't be allowed in the restricted section, and I, on the other hand, am inclined to disagree. Oh. Just one moment. This is an excellent spot to gather lacewing flies. They're pretty to look at. If you stew them long enough, they make a powerful potion ingredient.
Okay, we got some potion things. So you can gather shit just around, okay. Learning a lot.
Merlin's beard from the Forbidden Forest. Look.
What's going on?
See for yourself. Quite a sight, isn't it? You certainly don't see that every day.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named.
To the left is the Forbidden Forest. Out of bounds to all students.
Why? I want to go there.
Precisely. They think it's too dangerous. I think they need to have more confidence in our defensive abilities.
Man's already winded.
You can see Hogsmeade just past those ruins up ahead.
Hey, let's go into ruins, bro. I like exploring.
Have you had much of a chance to explore the castle?
A little. It's positively enormous.
Give me these motherfucking caps.
That. I've been there 5 years and barely scratched the surface. Loads to see. Places to discover.
Oh? Any you'd like to share with the class?
Perhaps one day. I can't go around telling you all my secrets now, can I? You still haven't told me how you became so good at dueling.
I'm a demon. I was born a demon. I've been doing black magic since the womb. I want these things. I just gotta collect them. They really got a trick in out here.
Pulling a carriage a bit grim, though I suppose most people don't actually see them at all.
But you can see them.
Unfortunately, but you've seen quite a bit yourself.
Ooh, let's fucking go. Attack.
Hopefully the rest of your year isn't as eventful.
Nah, I gotta see that dragon, bro. I got beef. That nigga ate my bird. I could just accio all this shit.
He's the Hogwarts.
No, I can't. I gotta walk up to these.
Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Mr. Sallow. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, well, look right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did, huh? Mr. Moon?
Demi guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
I guess we got war.
A Demi guys. I don't know what he's putting in his pumpkin juice, but he's obviously had too much of it.
Accio now sees the moons.
I'm getting the hang of this spellcaster.
My sister Anne thinks he's lovely, but I'd say he could improve a bit as a caretaker.
Oh, is your sister in Slytherin too?
She is, or rather, she was. She's not well at the moment, but she'll be better soon and back at Hogwarts.
He got a sister? Hey, what's her name?
Honestly, if one could bottle the magic of this place, I don't know if it's the shops or the people, but there's just something about Hogsmeade. We all flock to it like moths to a flame.
Hogsmeade. Now where the wine shop at?
So how would you like to do this? Weasley told me you had a list of things to get, a wand and some other bits.
Yes, Dittany seeds, some spellcrafts, and some potion recipes.
Perfect. Can't wait to see what you do with the new wand. And a short list gives you plenty of time to poke around the village. I just have to pop into a shop to find something for my sister. Let's meet up in the town circle when you're finished.
Oh, I gotta go on my own. Alright.
Have fun. It's Hogsmeade.
Okay. Every one of these maps are like this. So I need to go to the wand place, which I'm right next to. What is this? Joke shop? I don't care about that. Wizard wear. Hairstyles. Brooms. Local tea shop. Okay. First, let's go get our new wand. Because I definitely want that. Wine shop. Hey, buddy.
I'll be right with... Ah, it's you. Just a moment, please.
Hello, sir. I'm looking for...
For a new wand, yes. It's about time.
Yes, about time.
Well, you're our new fifth-year student, are you not? Oh, what am I saying? Of course you are. Gerbold Ollivander's the name. But of course, you'll have heard of the Ollivanders, I'm sure. Finest wand makers in the world. It's a pleasure to meet you, truly. Now, come with me. Let's find you the perfect wand, shall we? No, not you. Yes. Yes. powerful core. 10.5 inches. You might do. Here, give this one a try. Well, go ahead, swish.
Nope.
How odd. Once more, come on, really swish it. Oh dear.
That's not the one.
Well, this isn't a good match at all, is it?
Wait, so is he gonna find the wand that I got on the website?
Not to worry. No, not you.
Because it's like Ashen.
Perhaps. Yes. A rare wood, 13.75 inches, dragon heart string.
That's not the one.
Let's give this one a try.
That motherfucker fire, though.
Looks like it's back to the shelf for you. This is proving to be trickier than I had anticipated. How perplexing. Where are you? Perhaps you? There you are.
The box is green?
I think you might be the one. Here, take it.
The Aspen wand. look how normal it looks though. With unicorn hair, reasonably supple, 12.25 inch, fire. Oh, you get the customized. I was not expecting that.
Curious indeed.
I kind of want the ripple one. But the little broken branch one.
Intriguing.
Does it change the wand that I have? Warm brown, classic gray, light brown. That motherfucker kind of strange. I kind of want this one.
Curious indeed.
Smooth it out. Ringed. Dark brown. I might go to dark brown. Wood type. I don't want to change it though. Because this is the one that I got. Producing powerful magic. I want to keep the wand that I like, that they prescribed to me. So I don't want to change that, which is this one. I did want to change how it looked though. Because that one was kind of basic. I kind of want to just keep this design actually and just turn it dark. Definitely, bro. Black magic with the black saw spiral wand. Just keep the original, just turn it dark. I'll do it. Reason to be supple. Yep, I wouldn't change a thing.
What do you think?
Look, I got the black gloves on with the black wand. Man, it's gonna be on demon time.
Extraordinary. Another wand, another beginning of a bright and magical future.
Oh, I'm going full evil with this one.
Now, how did that feel?
Good. Different. I sensed a sort of surge of some kind.
A match. Your connection seemed particularly powerful. The right wand will learn from you, just as you learn from it.
I'm eager to try it out.
Indeed. Treat it well, and you shall find no more dependable a wand than one with a unicorn hair core. And the bond between you and your wand should only grow stronger. Do not be surprised at your new wand's ability to perceive your intentions, particularly in a moment of need.
That sounds wonderful, Mr. Ollivander.
I'll let you get to it. Do come and see me again if ever I can be of further assistance.
That's kind of cool. Now I want to destroy something. Okay, I just got a scarf for free. That's kind of fire, bro. How did they know? How did they fucking know? Man, look at this wand. I want to smoke some. I gotta learn how to kill people. I definitely need to go duel. Where am I going next? Three broomsticks. What is this place? Search. Ooh. What's in here? I just came in through his back door. Oh, my bad, folks. I didn't mean to do that to you. Oh, what the fuck? Revelio.
Revelio.
I knew something was there. I was like, what the fuck? It vibrated so hard. And there's chests in here. There's so much feedback. Duelist attire. What's this one do? Oh, I don't know how to unlock shit yet. I wonder if you get the unlock spell.
Rebellion.
Sneakoscope. 2 of 2. Open. How do I open you?
Repair.
Nope. Nope.
Accio.
Nope.
Lumos.
Blinded. Nope. Dagon. All right, that didn't work. I don't need to talk to you. I want to talk to the drip guy. Hey, drip guy. Why can't I talk to you, folks? All right, that's fucking weird. Okay, go check this bag. Yeah, I can't talk to the drip guy. Okay. Let's just go to the next part. We need to go. Tomes and Scrolls. Where is Tomes and Scrolls? Down here. I need to get into something with this new wand, though. Damn, my bad. I didn't mean to do your books like that. Reparo.
Reparo.
An inquiring mind.
What's good?
Pardon me, sir. I'm here for the spellcrafts Professor Weasley ordered.
Matilda, student. I thought I might be seeing you soon. I am the proprietor here, Thomas Brown. I take it you've had a conjuring lesson then?
I'm afraid I haven't yet, sir.
Ah, but you will soon enough. It is magic at its purest, creating something out of nothing. Of course, it is not without complexity, but that is where my spellcrafts come in. Stay the course.
So what am I creating?
You could soon impress even Professor Weasley.
That's certainly something to aspire to, Mr. Brown. I look forward to that day.
And I, too, see in it. Spellcrafts are incredibly useful for conjuring unique items like custom pieces of furniture or decoration. But I shall let Professor Weasley do the teaching. For now, let's get the spellcrafts you need. A potting table and a potion station. Yes?
I believe so, sir.
Good. Nothing like being able to grow your own ingredients and brew what you want when you want. Let's have a look. Let's look at what we have, shall we?
All right, so these are the ones I need. Thank you.
If Thank you're you. Interested, feel free to take a look around at the rest of my inventory.
I mean, I'm poor right now, so I definitely can't afford none of this. I could sell some shit. Like this weak hat. Get that out of here. These glasses. Come on now, I'm not Harry Potter. Fuck out of here. Golden snitch scarf. Give me 3 offense. No traits. Duelist. Beige scarf, you can have that too. Still poor as hell, but at least I made a little bit of money. J. Pippin's potions. Let's go find J. Pip. Are they on a date? Oh, I can't break that up. Okay. Let's go get these potions. I wasn't expecting this mission to be so open.
Welcome to J. Pippin's potions.
What's good, Pip?
Pardon me, sir.
Oh, thank goodness. When I heard the bell, I thought you were Miss Lawang. Not that she deigns to come here. Though, I don't believe I've seen your face here before, either.
It's my first time in Hogsmeade, actually.
Is it really? Well, Parry Pippin at your service. And this is J. Pippin's potions. Potions for all ailments. You'll have read it on the sign, of course, but Grandfather always made me say it in full. How Damn. May I help you today?
Professor Weasley sent me to collect some recipes. I'm new at Hogwarts.
You're the student she sent the owl about. I set your things aside immediately. I suspected if you're anything like I was at your age, you'd want your potion supplies. Is it not the most fascinating art, potion making?
Is it the Saints Row symbol on his chest?
Are potions really that versatile?
They may not be as showy as spellwork, but make no mistake, they are just as powerful. They can heal, destroy, protect. You'll discover all of this soon enough. As it's your
yeah,
first
I've
time,
seen then, that one thing.
I should mention that it's not just potion recipes I sell. I also offer ready-made drafts for all manner of uses, and I unveil new ones from time to time. Pop in when you can so you don't miss out on anything. But for now, let's get you those recipes, shall we?
Yeah, I need those.
What can I do for you today?
Yep, go ahead and give me the ones she told me to get.
Feel free to take a look at the rest of my inventory. Or come back another time if you're in a rush.
Invisibility potion? Powerful damage potion? Spell cooldown potion. I need that. I need the focus one for sure. I need that. Do you have some? 500 gold for one? I might as well just buy the fucking recipe, bro. Damn it. He finessed me. The magic need. Last store. What does magic need look like? Oh, it's on the outside. The joke shop. 3 brooms. That's where you drink. I don't think we can get a broom yet. We're too poor. Alright, let's go get this, these materials.
Well, hello there.
Pardon me, sir. I'm here for the seeds Professor Weasley arranged for me to collect.
Oh, the Dittany for the new fifth year. I take it that's you, then. Merlin's beard. Starting Hogwarts is a fifth year. You must be positively reeling from it all.
Not at all. I'm choosing to see it all as one big adventure.
Well, bravo. Not everyone has the temperament to take things as they come. Name's Timothy Teasdale, by the way, and this is my shop, the Magic Neep. I keep the cart out here because I like a good chat. Can't very well be in the thick of things if I'm hidden away inside now, can I?
I suppose not.
In addition to seeds, I have plenty of plants. Grow everything myself.
My speciality is potion ingredients. Even Pippin purchases from me.
That makes sense.
What say we get you a packet of Dittany seeds?
The Dittany.
You're after something fresh.
Do have a look around. Plenty of ingredients to pique your interest.
Dittany leaves.
Well, that's everything.
Thunderbrews. Fertilizers. All your seeds cost hellas, folks. I only got 200. I'ma just leave. I'm too broke to be out here. Be Sebastian in the square. What? Come here. Where are you going? I didn't know y'all was gonna be out here too. They got some teleporters. That's good. So I guess fast travel gonna be easy. 13 gold. Who else is this? Oh, I just left you, Pip. Ooh, a chest. Silver. God damn it. They keep giving me glasses like I'm Harry Potter. I don't need them. My vision is amazing. Just running everybody shit. Level 3 lock. So they do have unlock spell. But how do you upgrade it? Because I'm about to be breaking and entering, bro. I'm about to be kicking doors. Avada Kedavra, everything, bro. Sebastian, bro.
I officially have all of my supplies. Excellent. Did you get what you needed for your sister?
I did. So I suppose the world is our oyster now. Let's see what else we can get up to.
Yeah, go find us some smoke. Oh, I think they found us some smoke. I thought he killed that lady. Oh, little lady's on smoke too.
Draw it away from the building. Away from the village.
Hold on, I want to smoke that nigga. Oh, we got our own smoke. Let's go. I'm ready. Oh, dodge. I didn't know there was a guy. God damn it. Now I'm about to be playing Souls. Oh, well, I just got stepped on, buddy. Can you not?
Are we weakening him at all? Keep at him. We'll wear him down eventually.
Can I? Oh, no, I Lumos'd. I'm an idiot. Oh my gosh, bro. I tried to block and, come here, buddy. See, I wasn't expecting this to be like this. Buddy, come here. Cause legit, I tried to parry that nigga. Hold on, you hit my nigga Sebastian? See, I need to get some kill spell. Ooh. I'm trying to Leviosa your shit. Ooh. Oh, damn. He cracked my shit right there. Come here, bitch. Hold there. I mean, I gotta definitely get used to Invoke Ancient Magic. The fuck was that?
Goodness, a second troll. Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I just obliterated, buddy.
It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard. Are you all right?
Everybody love Merlin's fucking beard, bro. Like,
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Just a singer. Okay. I guess I'm gonna hit a couple repairos. Ah, that's so fun.
I'll go and see what he wants.
A couple repairs. Am I strong enough for that? I guess I am. What else do I need to repair? Oh. Am I repairing the wrong thing?
Thing to worry about.
I definitely was.
Repairer.
Oh, so I was supposed to repair this. What? Repair.
Lucky they didn't do damage.
That's five. What's this? Package? Oh, found it. That's six. Now what am I missing? It has to be something over here. Oh, probably something up here. Anything you need to repair. Wait. I need to repair this. Oh, it was more things stacked right there. Okay. Easy enough. Now speak to shopkeeper.
Mr. Hill was just singing your praises.
What's good, buddy?
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself, Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire.
I should like the Drip Lord. We finally got to talk to him.
Fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's Wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this won't be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes, in thanks for what you did today.
Oh, thanks.
Thank you, Mr.
Hill. Let's go. Give me the drip.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we? Plenty for your perusal today. Take your time.
Okay, level 5, traditional robes. All this shit kind of temporarily unavailable. But, I mean, I'll take the robes for sure. Because mine is zeros. Okay, I'm going to just take that. Gear. God damn it. I already been in here. Select cloaks and robes. Oh, my bad. These are exactly the same. I'm not changing the black gloves, but like, damn, this shit costs a lot. Scarf, goggles. You can get a trench coat. What is the diamond classic clothes? They do give you 5 defense, and I got 200 gold. I'm not gonna spend it yet. I might need it for something else.
I'd say we've earned a butterbeer or two, wouldn't you? Might help me forget that I was almost pulverized by a troll.
I'd say that I agree with you.
Perfect. The 3 broomsticks is just this way.
Yeah,
More battle-worthy items, should you be inclined, you're most welcome to peruse my shop at your...
Alright, let's go, Sebastian. This has been a eventful motherfucking evening, huh?
Assuming it isn't utter bedlam in there, you might even meet Serona, the owner. She's a good one to know.
Okay, this Serona, she cute? Is that the principal?
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade.
that all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction.
Oh, I thought that was the principal.
Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Let's go.
They saw us.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was
they definitely saw
Victor us. Victor Rookwood. Ranrock is working with Rookwood. The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
So they after me. The child. I'm the child.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well.
Your voice kind of deep. Damn, why you charging like that?
Now, what can I... Oh. There's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one. Single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
I mean, I wouldn't say single-handedly. You helped a little bit.
I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... How timely.
Was that Lodgok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics.
Come on, I just blew up a troll, bro. I can definitely smoke you.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough blood.
Look at the black wand in my head, bro. That shit's so fire.
Come, Theophilus. The three broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
I'm a body buddy, bro. Did he not see what I did to troll back there?
And Rookwood? What are you not telling me?
I promised to tell you everything. But it's perhaps best I do that later.
I don't know what the fuck is going on, bro, but shit is getting wild. So I think I'm ending the episode right here. So thank you all for watching, like, subscribe if you're new. And Hogwarts Legacy, man, they own smoke for me. But I'll see y'all in the next video.